how to check your oil if your bike has a dipstick. Unscrew it, take it out and wipe it, put it back in without screwing it, pull it out and make sure that it is in between the end and there. Remember, if your bike has too much oil or not enough, this can cause serious damage to your motorbike. So check your oil at least once a month.